just discovered that there was such an incredible story of these blues artists that I had the privilege of interviewing before they died. There were, during the course of this movie, eight people that were involved, principals in the movie, have passed away, making this an even more valuable archive. And it was such a compelling story that I decided to make a separate documentary called Electrified, out of the parent documentary, I guess you'd call it, the mother documentary, Cheat You Fair.